I'm Dr. Tracy Williams, and today we're going to be reviewing how to use the zoom scope. So the first thing you have to remember is that the zoom scope is opposite of a microscope. You actually have to focus it in at the highest zoom level that you have, and then as you unzoom it, it stays in focus on the screen. For our scope, we do have it also connected to a computer monitor, and so you want to focus it first for the computer monitor and then for your own eyes. So I will demonstrate. So I have this zoomed in. And I'm just going to move the entire zoom scope, the entire colposcope, and I get it to where it's completely in focus. And so I'm very happy with that. You can see as I unzoom it that it stays in focus. Sometimes there will be a glare because of the lighting, and you have to turn down the light in order to see it on the TV screen. Through the actual scope, that doesn't tend to bother you, and you can leave it at the highest level of light. As I look, so that stays in focus. As I look through the scope now, I will adjust it for my own eyes. So I will do one at a time, closing one eye and then doing the other eye. And then the space between your eyes varies from person to person, and so you can actually move these binoculars. So I like to think of this actually as binoculars for my zoom scope. So these are specific to me versus the screen is for everybody. And the screen has to be the thing that you focus first because that's what you're going to take your pictures off of.